on the piano today. I wanted to say tonight, but he's probably playing somewhere else tonight. John Horler on the piano. On the drums, Trevor Tompkins. And you'll be happy to know that the bassist is not making his debut appearance here today, although in many ways he is, because it's a new theater, but Alec used to go to school here. He is a Bedford schoolboy. Alec Dankworth on bass. He was only three then. But it's really, really great to have Alec back with us. And of course, those of you who have heard Jackie, his sister, sing here, I'm sure you have, some of you. She's done a lot to get the music going here. And happy to say that we opened this very fine theater on, I think it was May 29th of last year. It was not long ago. So more power to the theater. And of course, Jackie will be playing tomorrow night at the nearby Corn Exchange. Okay, we're going to do the famous recording of Night and Day, Cole Porter's song, which was recorded with the great Bill Evans and Stan Getz. And we're going to have our trio do a little bit of a warm-up, sort of a pedal. Okay? Cole Porter's Night and Day, a la Stan Getz.